tourism officials were out in force at Phuket International Airport this past Friday, not checking visas and passports, but handing out flowers and inviting arriving couples to get married in Phuket. This was all part of the new Romantic Thailand campaign. We spoke to TAT Director Anoma Wongyai about the event.
Romantic Thailand at Phuket campaign is a campaign for February this year in Phuket Airport because we promote the month of love, Valentine month. And that's why we have this booth at the international arrival terminal at Phuket International Airport. And we invite all lovers come. When you come to Phuket, you can take a picture here at our booth, and we can give you a premium or souvenir, and you can take a picture with hashtag Romantic Thailand and share past the social media, and then you can get privilege to pass the premium lane at the immigration. This is a privilege that you can get because we would like to promote Phuket and Thailand is a destination for honeymooners and lovers. So that's why we have this booth for all lovers. The whole month of February, you can enjoy our booth.
Hello, we are from Russia. It's our second visit to Thailand, and I think we sure that it's a very romantic place, and we love Thailand. I think that's all Iceland is very romantic. If we're married, maybe we'll make it here.
It's like a destination wedding, so it's very amazing. New place, more fun, not the regular wedding, and especially Thailand. Is it amazing Thailand, is it? Yeah. We have good weddings out there, but then Thailand has a different kind of feel, you know? So it's really good.
Now we receive about more than 400 couples, more than 400 lovers at the Phuket Airport, and we hope we can get more and more, can be 1,000 lovers here. So we try to invite all lovers to join our booth and share past the social media. Yes.